What is up, all my peeps and freaks? This is your boy Lord Graves, and I'm sorry I've been away for a while. I've been kind of like trying to deal with myself, you know what I mean? Which brings me to our video today. I'm gonna do a reaction video on Demi Lovato's Dancing with the Devil for you. Probably gonna do another video of hers, and then I might sometime next week do a Naya Rivera video. A Naya Rivera video? I said that way too fast and it just came out. Naya Rivera. Alright, so let's get into this. You know how sometimes you have issues. We're all normal. We just have things going on. I have depression and anxiety, and this past week things have been a little, you know, crazy and wonky for me. And sometimes hearing other people's stories helps. So I'm gonna do a reaction video on this for you guys. It does say, this video contains content depicting addiction, drug use, trauma, and sexual abuse, which may be a trigger for some. So, if you are all triggered by any of those things, please click away now. Now is your time to escape. I'll give you 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so let's get on.
Just a little red wine, I'll be fine. Not like I wanna do this every night. I've been good, don't I deserve it? I think I earned it, feels like it's worth it in my mind.
I have to stop right there for a second because that is something that crossed my mind very recently. I think I've been good. I think I've deserved it. It feels good. This is a good reward in here. Unfortunately, with my family, I can't cross that line. I can't. I do drink occasionally, but when I have that feeling of like, oh, I need a drink, I need to just, you know, take that edge off, fix it. I can't do it. I won't let myself do it, even if I have that, you know. And I've had that thought. It's just one glass of red wine. And next thing I know, the whole bottle's gone. It happens.
In my mind. Twisted reality. Hopeless insanity. I told you I was okay, but I was lying. I was dancing with the devil, out of control. Almost made it to heaven. It was closer than you know.
God, I just got chills. Oh my God. Closer. Almost faded to heaven, it was closer than you know. Jeez. Oh.
Pie. 10 for an to me. I keep praying it don't reach the end of my life.
This is intense, you guys. For those of you who do not know, go watch the Demi Lovato documentary. They talk about that scene you just saw where, you know, someone comes in and finds her completely unconscious. And it's just, oh God. For her to relive that.
Out of control. Almost made it to heaven. It was closer than you know. Playing with the enemy. Gambling with my soul. It's so hard to say no.
You guys, I want to finish the video for you, but you're gonna have to go and check out the full video on Demi's YouTube channel. Go check that out. I don't know if y'all can see that or not. That struck a nerve. I've had panic attacks where I thought I was having a heart attack. And that's a frightening thing. I've not, knock on wood, and thankfully, I've not had, you know, I've not had any kind of drug overdose or anything, but there are some things that I have done that every once in a while, it comes back up in my mind. Like, I'm gonna be fully 100% honest with you, and I don't know if you guys can see it. There's a scar here, right here, on my wrist. I don't know if y'all can see it or not, but I slit my wrist years ago, and I still remember the sound of my skin ripping open from the blade. It was a pfft, and I felt it. I could feel the skin go pfft, like that. It was deep enough that if I could hear it, it wasn't just skin. I nicked vessels because I covered it up, got in the car, and immediately went over to a friend's house and asked for a bandage. And on the way over to that friend's house, I almost passed out due to blood loss. Very close. Very, very close to doing so. I was panting, starting to have a panic attack. My vision was starting to go blurry. I was starting to get kind of sleepy and all that stuff. I should have just pulled over. But I, for some reason, going over to that friend's place was the right thing for me to do in that moment. But for her to live through this and then to reenact it for this music here, this woman has never, never sung a song that wasn't about how she feels, how she's felt, what her futures are, you know, like, I mean, the thing with most singers is there's a good portion of them that either in their videos or the way they perform, there's a natural part of them that comes out. And with Demi, it's kind of the triple threat. She can sing, she can act, she writes music. I know she plays some instruments and all that stuff. And she pours her entire life being into her art. Okay, so that's it for today, guys. See you in the next one. Bye.